weird on Disney Channel. Now it's time to get back to the world television premiere of American Dragon, Jake Long.